back on the driver's side. I remember I had to go across. Okay. To get in somewhere. And this. I don't even know if that was in frame or what, but that was, it's done. That's all I know. That's all I know, but that's all I know. Oh man, my arms hurt, and I gotta do a shitload of editing after this, bro. Put myself here. I gotta do a shitload of editing. Yep. Is that in frame? Probably not. Alright. That's okay, I got the top one by the diff bolt in. Now I just have to do this one in the front of the diff. Thank you. need the extension. Longer extension. Okay. No problems. Got the tools to do it. I'm gonna need a swivel too. Wonderful when you go the wrong way. That looks tight to me. What size is this? Oh, this is 19. Wow, 8 minutes, that's a long time of editing. There's bolts, that one's tight. That one's tight. That one's tight too. And that one's tight. I think this is gonna get as good as it gets because I'm tired, man. I just got out of work. That one's good. And that one's good. Okay. Whew. I gotta back this car out. My hands are all dirty, man. Look at this. Okay, so it's towards the end of the video, so everything's tight in the rear. Now I'm gonna back it out. You guys didn't see me pull it in, but I'm gonna back it out. I'm gonna set you guys somewhere, like right here, and back it out. Thank you.
you stayed towards the end, here's a little bonus clip of my coworker bringing in his 2024 Dark Horse. It's a little clip for you guys.